Hello, Yogiman. Sharing is caring. But when come to chocolate, no one care to share it, isn't it? Of course. When you share something or dividing something, there is a lot of mathematics behind it. So, without wasting the time, let's start the session. With you and some of your friends went to Ben's house. All the while waiting for you guys. 8 and 9 out of 10 chocolates that is kept for you guys. Now, after you guys reach, all you have one big chocolate? Now, you have to divide equal parts including Ben. Then, how will you do that? You have to divide chocolate into 4 equal parts. So each one of you will got one part of out of 4 parts of chocolate. Can you say that each one of you had 1/4 parts of chocolate? So numbers in this form are known as fraction. So dear student, in this class let us learn about fractions. Fractions. Each one of you had the chocolate 1/4 parts of chocolate. So numbers in this form are known as, this one is known as fractions. Fractions. So fraction means it is a part of whole or piece of something. So fractions means part of whole, part of whole or piece of something, piece of something. Observe here, number of the form A by B is called fraction. Number of the form A by B is called fraction. Here observe, 1/4 parts of chocolate is in the form of A by B. As we can see, fraction has 2 parts, 1 top part, 1 bottom part. It is in the form of A by B, 1 top part and 1 bottom part. Top part is known as numerator. Top part is known as numerator. Top part is known as numerator and bottom part is called as denominator. Denominator. So denominator is the total number of equal parts in which the whole divided. Denominator means is the total number of equal parts in which the whole divided. And numerator means number of equal parts which has been taken out. Numerator means number of equal parts which has been taken out. This is whole part, this is number of equal parts taken out. So B is called denominator, A is called numerator. So the number of the form A by B is called fraction, where B cannot be zero. Number is in the form of A by B is known as fraction, but B cannot be zero because it will be zero, fraction will be not defined, as we cannot divide anything by zero. Are you confused? But B equal to zero, why denominator cannot be zero? Basically, denominator means is the total number of equal parts in which the whole divided. But if we cannot divide anything into zero parts, we cannot give any part to anyone. Hence, denominator cannot be zero. Now, suppose your uncle asks, how much chocolate you had? You will not say you had one big chocolate because you divided 1 into 4 equal parts and eat one part of it. But as you know, what fraction? Or you will proudly say you ate 1 by 4 parts of chocolate. Now, can you tell me how much part of the chocolate did all your remaining friends have? 3 parts of the chocolate remaining out of 4, so they all had 3 by 4 part of chocolate. Now, can you tell me do the shaded region corresponded to the fraction displayed? Observe here. This one is 2 by 6. This one is 2 by 3. This is 1 by 4. Observe here, figure 1, figure 2, figure 3. In shaded, figure 2 represent the fraction, but not in other two. Can you tell why? Because in figure 1, it is not divided into 2 equal parts, that is 3 by 6. In figure 3 also, it is not divided into 2 equal parts, that is 2 by 4. So, figure 2 represents the fraction but not in other 2. Next, we move on to fraction as a part of collection. Fraction as a part of collection. Take an example. Study the fractional part of the following collection. Study the fractional part of the following collections. Here, observe the figure. Here, 1/2 of this collection is colored. Here, 1/2 of this collection is colored. Here, they divided into two equal parts out of 6. Therefore, 1/2 of 6. Half means it is a multiplication. Therefore, 1/2 into 6, we get 2 1s are 2 3s. So, 3 colors of the box are shaded here. Now, consider another one. Observe here. Here, 2/3 of this collection is shared means colored. Out of 6 triangles, here 2/3 of this collection is shared means it is a colored here. Therefore, 2/3 of 6, we get 2/3 into 6. 3 1s are 3 2s are 2 2s are 4. So here 4 triangles are colored here. We move on to fraction as a part of the group. Fraction as a part of the group. Observe the figure here. You know the fraction means it is a piece of whole or a part of whole. Fraction means pieces of whole, and fraction is in the form of A by B. A is numerator and B is denominator, and numerator means how many pieces we have. Numerator means how many pieces we have. And denominator means total number of pieces in a whole. Total number of pieces in a whole. So, in this figure, we have the fraction 2/3. In this figure, we have the fraction 2/3. Total number of parts here, 1, 2, So in this figure we have the fraction 2 by 3. Observe here. Second one. What fraction of the marbles are blue? Observe. In this figure, we say how many blue marbles? Blue marbles we have. Now, how many marbles are here? So, we can say 3 by 8 of the marbles are blue. So, here 3 marbles are blue. Total number of marbles here, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this marbles, 3 marbles are blue. 1, 2, 3. 3 marbles are numerator because how many pieces of blue marbles are here? And denominator represent total number of marbles in a whole. Here total number of marbles are 8. In that 3 marbles are blue. So we have 3 by 8 of the marbles are blue. You know that fraction means is a piece of whole.